I'm Nio Nomura, and I'm a singer and a songwriter.
Everybody got something new. It's never been harder to tell you a secret. What if all your lies were true?
I think, well, it's a blessing because, you know, when you get paid to doing your own dream, it's something that you can feel so proud of, and you can even, like, you know, share it to people on how you, like, go into that success area. Yeah, it needs the struggle. It actually needs, like, a, you know, you have to have that fighting spirit to be there, but then after you got there, and then having to, like, show to the people about your dream is something that, you know, makes you feel proud about doing it. Yeah. Well, at first I was struggling because I traveled around the world, and then I happened to be back to my hometown about, like, 3 years ago when I started doing singing for the very first time in 2012. And then I had no friends at all by that time. I mean, I had no, like, you know, musician friends or, you know, the ones that I can just, like, tell, like, in which direction I can just produce my music. I reach out to, like, people who can just, like, you know, understand what I wanted to go towards, like, the music. And so I found, like, a community base in Jakarta. Like, you just have to find the right person who can understand, like, in which direction of your dream do you want to go. I think that's, like, the most important key in, you know, being successful in the first place.